The wicked power of an F1 tornado leaves church members with nothing but faith to lean on.
I got the news, it was just, at first it was sadness to know, but then when I thought about it and went through my mind, I wasn't worried about it, because I just remember what the law said. He would always take care of us and he would never leave us.
Hattie Mae Thomas is a member of the Salem Chapel AME Church, and she says they've never seen devastation like this before.
After the F1 tornado ripped through the center of this church, the only thing left is a foundation covered in bricks and Bibles. And members say they feel so lucky this didn't happen only a few hours later.
I was thanking the Lord that I wasn't in it, because I could have been gone too.
The tornado completely demolished the church. The roof was ripped off, pews were left overturned, and hymnals soaked. But even in the hardest hour, member William Graham holds out hope for the future of the chapel.
We are going to have someone to come in and remove debris, and we are going to build from scratch.
The congregation is confident they will worship together again. And now they say they aren't taking anything for granted.
Just like I told them all, I said, Lord, give it, and he will take it away.
In Salem, Libby Amos,